Morning everyone. Welcome to the stream. Today we're in a race. Kiss America's. 5 laps of the London Classic. We're just shy of 31k. Apologies for the start. Some technical issues. Hopefully we've got that sorted now. But that has meant that we've dropped right off the base. So I think realistically, we're looking at hanging on for a TT effort here just now, and then we'll pick up the bees as they swing past us. So a minute behind the leaders is obviously not where we wanted to be on the first lap. But being realistic, this is day 3 of a pretty heavy 4-day training block. And that aside, racing in the ACAT, for me, it's not about winning. It's about the effort. That looks like the bees. Just coming up the other side of that strand there. So if you're not sure what it is you're watching just now, this is a game called Zwift. It's pretty much revolutionised the indoor training industry. So I'm sitting on my bike just now, attached to my smart trainer, best not to try and talk when you've got a small incline coming. So my trainer connected wirelessly to my PC over that ROS technology. That's then communicating with the game. So the metrics you see top left just now, 262 watts, 93 RPM, 157 beats per minute. That's all coming from me. There's no button pushing, there's no game, it's just power coming through my pedals. You can probably hear from my breathing, I'm approaching maximum heart rate. Just had to adjust the fan, wasn't hitting up in the body. Certainly don't want to overheat when you're putting out this intensity for what will be probably just under an hour. The next rider up the road, 12 seconds on me, the next one back, 42. The leaders, they're well gone, they're approaching 3.25 minutes in front. At this pace, we're going to get lapped. Okay, we're catching up Crowder. Just 8 seconds back now. Okay, so Crowder, unfortunately, is on a TT bike, so the chances of him and us work together are non-existent. So he's in the game on the TT bike, and we'll get any draft effect. Okay, that's the Cat B's I can see coming up behind me. So with no one up front to chase, or at least realistically chase, what we'll do, we'll try and latch onto the back of these boys. But I've got a feeling the front of the B's are probably pushing much harder than I am. Okay, so we're at the bees. Can't communicate with any of them, but I can see my teammate Ian Anderson just swinging in front of me, so we'll try and hang on with this group and finish as strong as we can. Got caught napping there, and again we're losing the group. Okay, so that's crazy watts. I'm gonna try and put out over 5.5, which is way, way above my threshold to try and hang on to the bees. So we're just gonna forget that one, and we're gonna carry on. Basically, looking at an individual time trial effort to finish this race off. Apologies for all the stuttering. Looks like the computer's having difficulties today. We need to tweak the settings, put in a new graphics card, or maybe it's not set up exactly the way it wants to be, or needs to be. Probably tell. Struggling a lot here. The entire left leg is just basically not wanting to play ball today. Obviously been a hard couple of sessions the last 2 days. A really busy night at work last night. Not enough rest, I guess. So we're struggling. Looking to maintain just below threshold just now. Obviously, that's disappointing, but we'll keep on going. 2 laps to go, we don't quit. And we'll just see how good a workout we can get out of the rest of the race. Here we go, as expected. Currently 3 minutes behind is the front of the A pack. So we're going to get lapped in this race.
Nine.
Although, to be fair, over five laps of the flat route, we've got guys that can push 5 watts per kilo the entire race. No chance of keeping up. An attack off the front of the A's. Kobayashi, 51 seconds behind me. They're obviously making a break for it. See if it's going to stick. Okay, just under 6k to go. We are struggling to get out of zone 2 just now. So let's see what we can do for the last 5k. the answer obviously is not much. Trying to push the threshold there. The legs are just filling. In fact, they're already full. Lactic acid. Body's struggling to get rid of it. There's just no energy left in the legs. So I think the best we can hope for, up the RPM a little bit, stick around 200, zone 2 for me, or just endurance to the end. Tell you what, I think it was going to be fun this week. Might only be a small climb, but that's always a killer. Thank you. to finish off with a half iron sprint there. 36 overall in the sprint segment. Not bad considering we weren't certainly going for it. And also the best we've done in 30 days. So that was the Kiss America's London Classic, 5 laps. As a race goes, pretty poor. But then again, it was never about the race. It was just about getting hard efforts into the legs. If you want to watch some more videos, up above there'll be a link to the most recent one. And then over, where's my finger? Over this side, you'll get a subscription button. Please subscribe to the channel. Leave a like, a comment, share it. The more we grow the channel, the better it is. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, certainly not the racing, but watching me suffer. Every time you suffer, it's just strength coming in. So thanks guys, so again, thumbs up. Video's up there. Subscribe button over there. Right on.